watching WAAY TV Channel 31 in Huntsville, the one more people watch for news than any other station.